system is picking up a couple of strange readings. They're coming from the laboratory. The one where Sonic fought Infinite.
It's probably another of Eggman's robots.
Life readings. Two of them. Definitely not robots.
Hey, Rookie! Go to the lab and check it out!
Two live readings near the lab up ahead.
They aren't robots. What are they?
They're enemies. Taking them both on might be a big ask for the Rookie.
Watch out! The current is pretty strong. This place is enough to make anyone dizzy. It might be better just to go with the flow. To a lot of trouble to make this lab hard to find.
They must be doing experiments they don't want people to know about.
Mikey!
Before?
Sonic!
Tails!
I was so worried! I thought you were...
You worried too much. Look, I'm perfectly fine. It's been generations since I've seen you. You okay?
The good news is you're safe. The bad news is, Eggman said he had some plan that will destroy us all in 3 days.
3 days, huh? Well, a lot can happen in that time.
Eggman said when the plan is completed, we'll all be wiped out!
Well, I don't like the sound of that. Normally, I just laugh at an Eggman plan. He's already conquered most of the world, so... what's this plan of his?
Hey, I hate to butt in on your important meeting, but we're under attack! Shadow is tearing through our troops! We need reinforcements!
Shadow? The last time I saw him, he was fighting for Eggman!
That doesn't make sense. Why would Shadow help the enemy?
Perhaps he's being controlled by that strange power.
Whatever it is, I'll figure it out.
Oh,
We can keep them in check, but not for long.
That'll work. I'll find Shadow and be back in no time.
This many death egg robots? Come on, seriously? I'm not one to complain, but that's a lot, right? Way more than we can reasonably take on.
All right, Shadow, what's the deal?
Chaos Control!
Another Shadow?
He just disappeared.
That was a fake.
A fake? How?
Infinite can create virtual reality projections. They have mass and form, but no heart and soul.
Virtual reality? So all those familiar faces that were part of Eggman's army?
Replicas. The problem is, they may not be real, but their powers are as formidable as the originals. According to Rouge, Infinite can create unlimited numbers of them.
So, fight after fight, he can just keep cranking out counterfeits?
Exactly. As it stands, there's no way we can win this.
Of course we can win this! We always do! We just haven't figured that part out yet.
Listen up! We just got word that Eggman's forces are undermanned at his headquarters in Metropolis.
They're probably staging somewhere else as part of Eggman's plan. This could be our only chance to take the city.
Exactly. That's why we're focusing on a full frontal assault on Metropolis. I'm calling it Operation Big Wave.
Who cares what it's called? What's important is to have a well-thought-out strategy.
I thought up this strategy in about a minute and a half. We're going in hard and fast. We're not gonna stop till Eggman's army is destroyed. Sonic is busy fighting Shadow. The rest of us can do this. We've got the strength and the spirit to win. There's no finer group that I'd want to fight with.
Ha! Great speech! Let's give Eggman an old-fashioned beatdown.
They have more in sheer numbers, so the idea of a quick, focused attack isn't bad. We also have Sonic. I mean the other Sonic. So I have no doubt we can do this. Also, if we can destroy the Phantom Ruby, we should be able to send the other Sonic home. At least I hope so. This is all new territory for me.
Okay, let's head straight for Eggman's HQ. Time to save the world, people! Time for Operation Big Wave! We'll surge forward and sweep the enemy away!
How absurd! What can that rival do with an all-out attack? I'll smash them to smithereens! Infinite, activate the Phantom Ruby! Make them wish they'd never been born!
Stay calm.
Our troops are scattering in the confusion!
Ah! It's too bad.
Our forces are all gathered together, and now they're plunged into chaos.
Lightning! Lightning!
Switch
much and everything falls apart on us.
The Rookie is our only hope now. We can't go on like this.
As much as it pains me to say it, the best we can do now is to live to fight another day.
Washed out.
We haven't lost. Let's fall back and regroup.
I wonder if this world can offer me a real challenge.
Huh?
And as if to answer, the world sends me a trembling child. I'm going to fight and die here, or run away in fear again.
Hey, don't be scared. This is your moment to shine. Keep going. Don't let your fear own you.
Fine. I will teach you fear, then pain. And then, well, at least the fear and pain will end. You must be a straggler who got left behind. The strong will always vanquish the weak. You have only your own frailty to blame. You must be a straggler about my thoughts. The strong will always vanquish the weak. You have only your own frailty to blame. Go! reasons behind that fear is a spark of defiance. And those eyes, I feel like we've met before. Survived then, but you throw it all away now. Kills. This will be goodbye. What? How is this possible? It can't be. How did you? No matter. They have only 2 days left. Let them contemplate the inevitable until I end this once and for all.